Shalom, greetings. I am Alonso, and I'm gonna break down a message to YouTube as well as to all YouTube users. Here we go. YouTube is this ain't to diss YouTube. YouTube provides a good service for Ryan and I to, you know, a lot of good things come from this service. So YouTube, this is direct. This message is directed to you, but it's not to in no way, you know, offend you. And YouTube users, anywhere, spread this message out. Help I and I personally am asking for your help to spread this message, because it's gonna affect you, and you. It's gonna affect everyone that uses YouTube in any way. Now, YouTube, I'm gonna address this. YouTube made a mistake, but a mistake can't be corrected. So YouTube, you know, it's on you. It's on us too. If we work together collectively, you know, we can make things happen. What happened was that the Ethiopian WorldNET was penalized and are no longer in good standing. Let me tell YouTube users and everything, moms, dads, listen. This is Rasai Adonis. The man is an example. He's helped many find their ways. He helped I and I learn how to study, how to research. The man don't you know, he may speak things that may seem controversial, but you know, that's, it comes down to perspective. He deals with truth. You know, he's not bad mouthing, he's not cussing, there's no sex, there's no nudity or any pornography in his videos, there's no like, no threats, no terror, I mean, no violence, and yet YouTube saw it necessary to penalize him. Now, YouTube, you can correct this, you know, and this message is for everyone, because, you see, if we don't stand up, I come from a Rastafari background, I can't speak for everyone. But I'm sure many Rastafari brothers and sisters, especially within the line of Judah Society of His Imperial Majesty, Haile Selassie, agree I assume that many agree with I, according to this message. And we agree that if... Well, I said we again, my bad. Okay, but personally, I can speak for myself. If they... penalize a person that only contributes to the well-being, to the benefit of the nation, of the world, even, you know, this is worldwide. It's in your best interest as well as our best interest. Be it that I and I are Rastafari, you may be something else. We don't need to agree, but we do agree on one thing, that if they're penalizing a good man with good motives, they're gonna, you know, censorship. So we gotta work together, at least in this. We may not have other things in common. Some people may be this, maybe that, but let's work together with this. We can't allow this to go any further, you know. Just on the premise, on the basis that this man don't you know, he don't support violence. He don't, you know, he's a good person, all in all. You know, so if YouTube is bringing down that kind of people, what is he gonna do to everyone else? And now, I'm not saying that other people don't deserve to be penalized. I'm not the judge of that, but I am saying that that's how it starts. You know, they take down this one, they take down that one. Pretty soon, it's all censored. You know, and YouTube, you know, either get with the program. I mean, no, not. To say it in a cocky sense, but the Ethiopian WorldNET isn't going anywhere. So either you benefit from it, or we take our stuff elsewhere. And anyways, we're gonna be everywhere. So I'm requesting YouTube to reconsider. But we're not just gonna. We don't depend on YouTube, and I wanna let that. I wanna express that so the people know clearly. But I also want to express to everyone, we can deal with this, you know. Even if you're I'm not gonna bring up controversial subjects, but it's our freedom to express, you know, express our thoughts and share information and stuff like that. You know, so it's in the best interest of all YouTube users to support this. And you know, if I planned on executing petitions and get into all that stuff, not that it matters, but just to do it, to set the standard, you know, we're not gonna just let this happen. But if any out there that listen to this video have gone through this process and can inform I, go to my channel, I guess it's Rasta Slay, and then message me. I mean, it would be very helpful if you could inform I, because well, at least for the Lion of Judah Society, the Ethiopian WorldNET Federation, WorldNET, I'm sorry, on the YouTubes, I've never been penalized. So you could say we're new at this. But anyways, we're going to go through all that. And I just want to warn all YouTube users to let's work together on this one, you know. And check out this next video, which also I'm going to put it out, hopefully, Jah willing, as soon as possible. And it's going to, it's. I don't know, I guess I'll call it like end crimes, you know, instead of end times or something. And it's gonna relate collective security, unity. The world may not agree on everything, but there's some things we gotta establish, like our freedom of speech, you know, our freedom of expression, our freedom of this people. I don't care what race, nation, country, religion, sect, you know, call it whatever, we gotta get together on this one. We can't let this kind of stuff happen. You know, I would understand if the brother was putting out videos, you know, of you know, like more extreme topics, you know, or negative topics. But he's an example. We need more people like this. To us, known as Brother Yadon, to others, Ras Ayadonis. Now, basically, let's all unite for the common good. You know. Let's take the steps necessary to make known our human rights, our universal human rights as humans, as people. Now, I also want to mention, I read this comment. It's not to diss the comment. I mean, I give thanks for the comment. Something to the effect of YouTube is too big and there's nothing we could do about it. That's not true. It's half, you know, us as viewers make YouTube as much as YouTube corporation themselves, you know. It's us that if we don't watch these videos, they go down. So YouTube, take that in consideration, you know. Whenever a corporation or body starts to dismember itself, it crumbles, you know. You can't walk around with one leg, maybe for a while, you know, but you're gonna get tired. So YouTube, you know, you gotta protect every one of your channel subscribers or whatever you call it, when we initiate a channel page or whatever. Now, let's see if you can see this, I guess. So, warning YouTube users, you know, they've been penalizing the Ethiopian WorldNET and for no reason. Now, wrongfully penalized, that's right. Now, this is for the children of Israel, for Rastafari. Well, let me just mention that this brother right here, if you go to, this is the actual YouTube channel page link, I guess type that in and search. This brother right here is constantly uploading Lion of Judah Society videos of Ras Ayadonis Wendem Yadon constantly, so check them out. You can very important, this brother has the Aquadin project. Every African in the world and everyone belonging to the Africa idea, which I'll explain in the next video. Aquadin project, you know, interesting. There's stuff to talk about that. Help the brother, support the brother. If you want to listen to sound music, this brother over here, I think he uploads playlists too. But this brother right here, sound music, I can't label his music because his music be what it needs to be. But you know, it's positive and it's some good music. Check him out. Tewahido 1000 Agasa 8. Now, this is for the children of Israel, the Facebook. Okay, I have two pages going on. I don't have much time to work on them. The Lion of Judah Society, one dedicated to the society, and one Rastafari Fellowship. If anybody want to work on it, just message me. message me and I guess we'll work it out so that you could be an admin. I don't really mind anything. That's basically what I wanted to mention right now, but okay, check it out. My computer's a little slow right now, so I guess incorporate the Facebook pages later on. So thank you for taking your time to listen to this video. Spread it out if you can. I'm serious about it. YouTube users everywhere, regardless. You know, we may be different in some areas, but we gotta stand up for this. We can't allow these kind of penalizing or penalizations. If anyone know the procedures to act upon this, YouTube, you know, special request, you know, for Rastafari, you know, make your ways, straighten your ways, you know, you know, you can correct your mistakes. We won't take it to heart, you know, whatever it happens, you know, we make mistakes. But I here declare, heck, all in with the, I here declare that the Ethiopian World Net on the YouTubes is in good standing, you know? So, shalom, thank you very much.